responsibility. Wait, red Rathalos is here. This one.
Oh, and he's here. This isn't what I wanted.
Maybe should run.
Maybe. Could just kill him while we wait for the blue one.
Could do. There's so many pieces from carapace from this guy. Which for me is the rarest item from him. Which is annoying.
What a bit of a pickle. Why does he not like me?
I don't know. Maybe it's a food skill.
Well, I don't have that on this set. This is my dodging set.
No, meaning from the kitchen, canteen. There's one called Feline Provoker. Maybe you got that. It doesn't like you.
Son of a bitch.
There we go. Hello, Ruffian. That is going to make things interesting.
Oh my god!
I guess he put poop all over the Rathian.
Yep.
Hey, Duke, where's Rathalos? Oh, my. There you go, carapace! Finally! Did he drop anything? No. Whee! I kind of wasted those.
Well, yeah, he always flies away when he gets hurt.
Yeah. No, well. Wait, that's not. There's a flashbug nearby, but it isn't. Let's try Rathalos. Not quite there.
My god, I keep missing the fucking second hit.
It's quite a narrow area to fight him in. Oh, hi. I think Rathian's back. Skill from the cats. Nice. Ow. Damn it, I didn't get any of that healing. Oh well. Leave me alive, Rathalos! Up! Oh. I'm just glad I'm immune to poison! Got two explosives over here if you want to hit them.
Oh my god, I missed it again! This takes the piss. It's the single strongest hit in the game and I fucking miss it every time.
That's not good.
Oh god, all three of them.
Well then. That sounds like we've got a party on our hands. Wouldn't you say? This looks like it's going to be a tricky situation to deal with. He's back.
That's a good party using my dumb bombs on that bitch. Oh my god, I missed it again. Oh my god, I'm just so bad with the greatsword.
Oops, I accidentally hit Rathalos.
Don't drop the thing on him, we'll save that for the blue one.
Okay.
Fuck! Oh my god, sneezing them was not a good idea. That didn't go where I aimed. Booyah!
Ah! Rathian! No! Bad Rathian!
Ah! Cursed tower.
Nice. I think she's becoming immune to the stink. Gotta be careful, Matthias.
He's running away. Nowhere to find him.
Yeah. Scale.
I think they're both going there.
Okay.
Yeah, they're both going. Wait, that below us, not above us.
Yeah, slightly further down. I think Rathalos is coming up to us.
There he is. Oh, of course, if we're going to sleep, why not? I doubt it's worth using a bomb.
I'm gonna need to put down my explosives anyway. You know, they recharge.
Well, you just made that really awkward for me.
Here we go. Hi, Rathian! Ouchie! That hurts, Rathalos. Rathalos, I think it's about time you stood still for a bit. There you go.
That felt good.
Good shot, I'm guessing.
Okay, for range in 7.
Nice. Down he goes. And he's down. Now I'm gonna head quickly back to camp to pick up some more pierce bullets.
I'm gonna head back just to pick up more everything.
Oh yeah, may as well get some more flashbulbs. Pause while I'm there. Oh, someone's angry. Yeah, 2 Carface.
Jesus Christ, somebody's really pissed off.
Yeah. Maybe Rathian's angry that her lover's dead?
Or well, one of them.
Yeah. We're interrupting a love triangle here. Huh.
We're not interrupting, we're solving. Now it's not a triangle.
Well, yeah, you're right about that.
I'm also gonna change my weapon. I'm so shit with this.
Okay. I got no dung bombs left. Huh. Because I had more of those. Okay, everything's back in order. Apart from my flash bugs. Let's really sort that out. And luckily for us, Rathalos, well, Azure. Not too far.
No, he's going further away now. Oh no, he's coming up to us. Yep. No, he's not. No.
Where's he going?
He's still just down below.
Yeah.
Thinking that this is probably not the fastest way to get there, anyway. Oh, hey, guy. If you just stay right there and don't spot me. Yeah. Sucks to be you.
What do you hit him with?
My big attack.
I hit something. Right. There we go. He's angry. Did you manage to make him fall?
That wasn't me, I don't think.
It must be my slash bullets on his tail. Tail's not off yet though. Although I'm kind of worried where the tail's going to end up from that angle. Although now should be fine. That tail should be coming up now. Oh, it's paralyzed. That's helpful. Lots of shots on his tail then.
Well, I didn't want to be all the way down here.
There goes his tail.
I'm all the way down here.
Leaving.
That
was going after you.
Cut his tail off.
I think he's actually after you.
Oh. Oh, yep.
Oh, I just got a plate. Hello, Rathalos. Don't hurt me too much. Please. There he goes.
Well, I'm just gonna carve him his tail then. What this noise? If we just wait for him, he'll come back up.
I know. I was gonna collect some bugs.
Alright.
And there was a flash book around here somewhere. Where was it? No, not around here.
Hey buddy, you coming up? Slowly.
Slowly, but surely. There's no point in me continuing to use my paralysis bullets.
Of course there is. You'll help my cat.
True.
Where'd he be going?
Just going right up.
Alright.
I think using a flashbulb might be helpful here. Turn around, Rathalos.
I don't know how my flashbomb got him.
That was ridiculous. Yeah.
Move.
Alright, too bad he didn't hurt himself on those.
He hit himself with one of them.
Yeah, and that one.
Wait, what is teleport? Oh wait, yeah, body confidence. So
yeah. I can't really find weird places for those things. Ow. He just had a belly flop on me. Is it hurt? Oh, you can't use a spy ball right now. Nice. Hey. exhausted. Ooh, big bad bull. I wonder. I think I missed. Ouchie!
You might have, but he didn't.
Yeah. Okay, let's heal.
Surely if he's injured, he's just going to come straight back, though. I don't think following him is a good idea.
Nah.
I'll just see where he goes for now.
He does have a skull on his thing yet. He probably went back just yet.
Fuck it then. Go to camp 8.
Okay. Yoink. And then there we go. We might be able to drop the rocks on him.
Oh.
Let's hope he's in the right spot for that.
Oh, he's not even in that place.
He's up. Oh yeah, how far up is he? I should heal. Oh, there's a flashbug around here somewhere. Not sure where. Ooh. There we go. Here he goes. Oh, that's just difficult. Hey. Oh, now he's got a skull on him.
Oh, my wyvern fire's ready. Get away from these stupid pieces of shit and then I can quick. Whee!
We can't quick travel now, can't we? No, can we? Whee! Need to know.
Wait, what's he doing?
He's down below. He's going to be coming up, so we may as well wait for him. He's probably limping up.
Just going to go wait up here.
Hopefully he is anyway. Unless he goes somewhere else.
Well, he's not coming up, that's for sure.
Yeah. Huh, what'd you find?
Dragon bone relic.
Not bad. Same. It does seem like he's gonna come up. Annoying.
Fine, if he's not gonna come to us.
Go to him.
Oh,
where's he sleeping?
Oh, he sleeps down here. I did not know that.
Ah, I don't know. Wait for me to get there. And put my little things down. I just gotta hope I get there before he wakes up.
You will.
Really, Nemeshu? Is that really the best spot? Well, whenever you're ready.
That's a lot of damage.
And I just got about 98 per explosive then. Of your second attack after that. Ouchie, ouchie, ready, burn, 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 ow. Oh, this hurts. Ow.
Oh, he is pissed.
Not surprised. You would be too.
Probably. I imagine.
Well, here's some here. That's it. Oh, you've had bomb pods yet.
Several.
Yeah.
We haven't used them. Right.
Yeah. For Christ's sakes. It had some on me. No, leave me alone! You darn thing. Oh, what a pain. And he's out. Finally. Well, let's hope we get some good stuff for all our efforts. Something else wants to kill us. Yay!
Oh, got a ruby.
Same. Nice. I use that on the armor and the gun. Since I already had one. Let's just wait until the end and see what we get. See if we get another one in the gold slot. I got three Inferno sacks.
Well, I got three tails.
I got a plate.
Nice.
I got one off Rathalos' tail, and we got that off.